So, who could possibly outrun the Flash? No one, right? Mission impossible? I don't think so.